Moment such incident occurs, the immediately FIR should be lodged, which the central government has taken. Thirdly, an audience should come from the central government and the state government that anything happens like this, a strict action should be taken, fast track court action should be taken, within a time frame should be taken, and the action should be so much on the convict that people should get scared of it. And lastly, the preventive measures, like all my colleagues said, you know, we should, this is not the incident, but we want a doctor, this is one humanity, one human being, a lady it is. Looking at these incidents, we feel our sisters, our daughters, our mothers are not safe at working place. If this is the state in our country, how we can expect, what we can expect, what our future generation is. So my appeal to everyone, all the doctor communities, paramedical companies, everyone, all the associations, all the people, please support this cause. And this should not repeat again and again. It will be harmful of our society. We are disturbed in our society. We are not safe in our society. And this is not correct at all. Government has to be serious on this.
Ami sagyang shikayle ki what is bad touch and what is good touch. कोणाक शिकयता आमी चलयांक शिकयतात आय थिंक एवरी मदर हॅज टू टीच हर सन वॉट इज दीस बॅड टच अबाउट कित्याक जो पर्यंत त्या चल्याक कळना एज वॉट रायटली समीरा आनी अदर सेफ सेम दॅट इट इज द मॅन हू रिक्वायर्स टू बी टॉट वॉट इज यू नो हाव दे शूड रिस्पेक्ट द गर्ल चायल्ड हाव टू रिस्पेक्ट द विमेन हे घरांसूनच जर येना द कल्चर इज इम्पॉर्टंट इन द हाऊस इफ दॅट इज प्रॉपरली डन आय थिंक हे सगळे कमी जाऊ शकता पण हियर दर इज नो प्रॉब्लम असं आम्ही दोतोरांचेरूच हे झालं पण आम्ही येऊ ना इट इज अ विमेन ॲट वर्क प्लेस हांवें परत तुमकां सांगता दीस इज प्रॉबेबली इन लास्ट 40 इयर्स ओनली सेकेंड केस वेर इन द वर्क प्लेस समबडी इज मॉलेस्टेड एन्ड मर्डर सो एवरीथींग हॅपन्स इज आउटसाईड बट हे दीस इज अ आय ओपनर फॉर अस
वन इज दॅट देर इज बीन अ स्मॉलर क्राऊड दॅन वॉट वी एक्सपेक्टेड अँड वॉट वी हॅव द पोटेन्शियल ऑफ गॅदरिंग हियर टुडे So we ourselves are not pushing our vote and our voice. So then it is insignificant in the national and in the state policymakers' eyes. So there is no attention given to us. Number two is that whatever culprits are there, there is no example made of the culprits. I don't recollect any of the perpetrators in the last 4 or 5 rallies that we have attended as incidents being made an example of. That they would be a deterrent for anyone else to commit the same kind of crimes, same kind of abuses against ladies, against doctors, against staff. And the second point is our working times. When we are residents, we are expected to work all through. We have done 5, 5, 6, 6 night duties at a go. That is inhumane. And the fact that when we become people in power and policy decision making, we forget that. And we expect the juniors to continue in the same manner. There has to be a specified working time for the doctors, the nurses, the healthcare workers and all the staff. If you don't have a working time, such incidences are going to take place across.
Young doctors or doctors from medical college and our health department, I think that is where we get fragmented. Private doctors separate, hospital doctors separate, government doctors have no voice, we keep on shouting, nothing keeps on happening. I think we all should get united. Where are the government doctors is the question, because they are the ones who face majority of the brunt as happened in this case. They are subjected to long hours of duty. They are subjected to working at nights, no security. So I think all this has to be addressed by them and us together. We cannot be divided, we cannot be fragmented. As speaker after speaker has said, we have to all to be united. So my appeal goes to all the government doctors to please join the efforts of IMA in getting these things done. We submit memorandums and that's the end of it. Somebody has to follow up. And as rightly pointed out by Dr. Sailesh, it has to be afterwards followed up by specifics. Specifics in GMC, specifics in the health center, specifics in the North Goa district, South Goa district hospital. This has to be there.